Here are a couple methods you can use to connect your Mac to your TV. The first method involves using a cable. In my case, I'll use an HDMI cable. You may need an adapter depending on what Mac product you are using. Once the cable is connected on your Mac, click on the Apple logo on the top left and scroll down to System Preferences. Click Displays on the left. Next, make sure Default for Display is selected. To make sure you are using your TV's audio, go to the Apple logo, System Preferences, and then click Sound. Finally, select your TV's speakers. Once both your TV and your Apple TV are powered on your Mac, click on the Apple logo in the top left, then scroll down to System Preferences. Click Displays on the left. Go down to AirPlay Display and select Apple TV from the drop-down menu. A 4-digit code will appear on your TV screen. Type that into your computer and click OK. Do you have any other Apple tips or tricks you would like to see? Comment below.